rise from the cross. O Lord, of life he anointed you, O Christ, with myrrh, and wrapped you in a shroud, and he was moved by heartfelt love to kiss your body, not subject to decay, but was restrained by fear, and rejoicing he cried out to you. Glory to your condescension, O lover of mankind.
The Lord is King in splendor robed, O Savior of all, when you placed yourself for all mankind in a new tomb. The abyss, which ever mocked, was terrified when it saw you. The bonds were shattered, the gates were broken, and the graves opened, and the dead arose. Adam joyfully called out to you, glory to your condescension, O lover of mankind.
He has made the world for naught to be moved, when you, by divine nature indescribable and infinite, were willingly enclosed in the tomb. You ended the mysteries of death, O Christ, and annihilated the kingdom of Hades, favoring this Sabbath day with your divine blessing, glory, and life.
Holiness befits your house, O Lord, for length of days. When the heavenly powers saw you, O Christ, calumniated by lawless men, they were amazed at your long-suffering, which our words cannot express. And when they beheld the stone of your tomb, being sealed by the hands that pierced your incorruptible side, they still rejoiced at our salvation and cried out to you.